we're talking about the dysbiotic gut microbiome. So how is the gut microbiome in disease? And I will let you know, as said before, that there are many papers that have done next-generation sequentiation of faecal samples and have found differences in many different diseases. And individuals with chronic diseases, with these chronic non-communicable diseases, so arthritis, asthma, depression with gastrointestinal disorders with some IBD or IBS, diabetes or hypertension or cancer. And you can see here that the changes are not that different from disease to disease, that is a spectrum, a general spectrum of dysbiosis. And this general spectrum is what it seems to be: loss of diversity, loss of fermentative species, which is the conclusion of what we have seen until now. So it's not a question of taxonomy. So maybe we should focus in these properties in order to identify the dysbiotic gut microbiome.